Hi guys, welcome to the second week. This is day number one and we will do 15 minutes for quality of 20 scorpions, 30 pass-throughs and a 40 second arrow hold. For the scorpion, you'll be laying on your belly with your arms wide, like this. And then you're gonna try to get your heel towards your hand. So you're gonna go all the way up, and the other way as well. And you'll do that for 20 reps. So alternating, so 10 each side. After that, you'll do 30. Pass-throughs, so you have a stick or a towel. I stole my girlfriend's jacket. keep your arms extended, go all the way through and back 30 times. Once you've done that 30 times, you're gonna do the arrow hold again. So you're gonna lay on your stomach, bring your chest up only, your feet will stay on the floor, bring your chest up, bring your arms up, rotate your thumbs up and hold this for 40 seconds. So you want to make sure that your shoulders are down low, don't work in the traps, work low in the middle of your back.